ओके सो यू अंडर सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राहुल राज वेलकम टू द चैट एंड
थैंक यू थैंक
ऑल टेल मी व्हाई हैव यू डिसाइडेड टू कम हियर व्हाट इज योर रीजन बिकॉज़ आई नो यू डिडंट वांटेड टू गेट इनटू दिस बट व्हाट इज योर रीजन टू कम हियर हाउ यू कांटेक्टेड मी एंड व्हाट इज योर रीजन टू बी हियर
एक्चुअली कॉन्टैक्ट मीन्स व्हेन आई सॉ योर वीडियो इन यूट्यूब आई जस्ट कमेंट माय वाइफ गॉट अ पीपीआर
Yes.
Then you just contact me. Then after, and finally, I am here. But actually, before I thought no need to come here. Actually,
yes.
I am very scared because my experience very bad from some other people because of this posting.
Okay, so I am sorry on their behalf because these are people, and they are majority of them are 12 pass. So they are like kids, you can say. Just got into adulthood, and the reason being they are very much curious to know about who is this Mega Ento. Ye Mega Ento kaun hai? Because once that PPR got circulated and everywhere, they were so excited and they were so spectacular that it is fake. So that is why you came as a godsend messenger that you saw my video, you commented, and I was like, who's this guy? I thought he's an agent, he's trying to lie. But you replied to me and then you gave me a number and then we had a word and then you told me about the problem that you faced. You posted that thing on FB, right?
Yeah, I posted one, then I deleted because too much harassment. Then I deleted, and then I thought, I think some problem. Then I also think it is fake or not. Then I call my agent, then everything. Then he told, okay, I will send you that every screenshot, everything.
Oh, so you also
then one more
is fake.
Because you know, actually, that old people told me it is a fake. You are a fake, like that too much. What to do.
Actually, I your wife name is a Christian name. So they were who is
Yeah, this? My wife is a Christian.
Yes, so they
actually
were like,
my wife is a
in
Christian,
India.
I am a Hindu.
Okay, you are Hindu, she's in India. How can this be possible that 20,000 or 10,000 students who are in Montreal, specifically CDI and Canada, and who is this Mega Into? We are not getting any Indian name. How come she's getting PPR? So the video will get long if we start discussing that. So I'll ask you a few questions. First of all, because your wife is not here, she is not in India, right? You told me.
Yeah, right now she is in Maldives. She is working.
Okay.
I think within 1 week or 2 weeks she will be come back here.
Okay, she will be very good, very good. Hope
she is a registered nurse there.
Okay, so my first question is: can you tell me about the profile of your wife, the student?
Actually,
education.
She done her GNM nursing 11 years before.
Okay.
Then last 11 years she have. Experience in registered nurse. Now last 5 years we are staying in Maldives. Then after
you are saying that she has 11 years of experience, and since last 5 years you people are staying in Maldives, right?
Maldives, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because of corona me and kids came back to India.
Okay.
Then that time we decided about this study program.
Okay, great. So
last October we came back to
okay,
India,
last
me and
October you came
kids.
Back and you decided that you will continue your studies.
Yeah, after that we decided about that study program. Then we consulted one agency. Actually our profile was very low.
Yes.
That IELTS score also one is 5.5. That's why main agencies are not taken our profile.
Yeah.
Then one of this guy taken our profile. Then he told we can apply 5 colleges. Then we applied 5 colleges. Then first we got a offer letter from CDI.
What were the other 4 colleges?
One more college we got a offer letter. That is Ontario One College. I forget the name.
Okay, let it be. So the thing was that your profile was weak and age was on higher side,
Oh.
so nobody was ready to take it,
Yeah,
but
yeah.
your agent said okay, we'll take it. And then you
Yeah.
applied for CDI, and from CDI everybody gets offer letter because it is a private institute, so they got the offer letter, right? And then you got the offer
Yeah.
letter, and in IELTS she had less bands, 5.5 in one module, right?
Yeah, one module only 5.5, other all 6.5 like that.
Okay, that is great. So now coming to the next question, what was her course?
Now she taken applied information technology in healthcare.
Okay,
that is
healthcare.
One yeah.
Okay, so I saw it is on screen right now, students can see that you applied in month of Feb, you got LO in Feb, right? 24th of Feb.
Yeah.
Okay, and then you paid the fees, or you paid the fees while applying for LO in after getting LO, you paid?
Yeah,
the fees.
We paid same time fees.
Oh, okay, so how much is the course fees was at that moment?
That is total coming 20, I think 24.
Okay.
Yeah, 24.9.
Okay, after that you applied for your visa. On which date you applied?
We applied on March 30th.
March 13th.
First we yeah.
Okay. And then I can see that you got your biometric letter. When did you get your biometric? I believe it is on, I see, 7th April. You did your biometric, not the letter. You did your biometric on 7th. File
yeah,
applied on 13th.
April.
Okay, network issue, network issue. Can you say it again?
Yeah.
Can you say it again? We had network.
We got, Then we done biometric, I think 14th or 13th April. The next day we got rejected.
Okay, so I can see that you did your biometric on 7th of April and you got rejection on the same day. Okay, 7th is the
same
day.
I mean next day.
Okay, next means 8th of April. I can see that here you have applied again on I see 13th April. 13th April, you applied again after rejection.
We applied.
You reapplied, right? So after 13th of April, because your biometric was done, so you got one rejection. What was the reason of rejection? Can you share?
Actually, there is a rejection reason too many. One is IELTS score, then other one is not leave from Canada. Other one is that study program some issue, but actually that is I think not a main issue. When we change our SOP, it is okay, because everything okay, because she taken undergraduate diploma. Okay, that's why this score is enough. Already we checked there, I think that is enough.
Okay,
then just change SOP, then we are reapplied.
So you got
then,
and then you reapplied
yeah,
with change in SOP, right?
Then they mentioned financial problem also, but we already paid our GIC 1 year fees. Then we show our bank statements, means our fixed deposit, everything it was there. Then we just remark, I just point out on a SOP, then again submitted, that all.
Okay, and then you resubmitted, and then your agent basically, and finally
yeah,
you got your medical result reviewed on 4th of May. I can see 4th of May, medical reviewed.
Yeah, same.
And on the same
day,
you got your PPR.
We got, yes.
So how you felt after you got PPR?
Actually, I also can't, actually, you know, second time when we given, when we applied for, when we reapplied, that time, actually, our side, there is a negative, means negative thoughts only. But our agent was he was a very positive man. He thought, we will get like that. He always he talked with me. Then actually he given so many positive energy to us.
But
when actually he called me one day night, Then he told your wife got a that approval. Then as soon as that time I can't, because it is around 12 o'clock night already I slept. Then suddenly call came. Then
actually first I thought it is a dream. Only in the night.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So, he's a very supportive person.
Very good. Very good. So that means you will recommend your agent to others also. Okay. So now the next thing is that, did you had any prior knowledge before applying that these colleges had got their CAQ suspended and their results are being stopped? Their results are
actually when we applied that time, I don't know about these things. Then after apply, I just checked in a YouTube. Then we understand about these things. Then also our hope gone. Actually, first time we got rejection. That time already we gone hope. Then again we just try. Again got. That again we just try. Your because only below 10,000 rupees.
Yes, your story and your profile is so interesting. So you reapplied, so you also paid the fees again. Means from that time to this time, you know, hardly we have seen any PPRs. So your wife applied and she has been working abroad and you get into this program and into this college and then you get rejected with 5.5 module and then you reapply and you get your PPR while others are
waiting
since 1 year, more than 1 year they are. I understand their pain that what they are going through because embassy.
I can also understand.
If embassy gives them rejection also, then they'll be free to move. Now they are stuck because if no rejection, then their fees will be deducted. Yeah. That is an issue. So you have positive experience with this thing. You have positive experience with the agent. And
actually, I have to, this credit I have to give to my agency, Ubicans in Kochi, Kerala, that owner name is Jijo. He is a very kind person, very positive. I don't know how to tell. He's a very good man.
Very good, very good. Okay. So, any advice you would like to give to students, those who will be going and those who are waiting?
Actually, one advice is pray well, just wait.
Pray well and just wait.
Then think positively. Yeah.
Okay. And my advice has been clear. Those whose AIP has come or those who have taken classes, they should wait and pray and results will come. But those who have not started the classes, they can change their DLI. They can ask for refund because it's been more than 1 year and some are for 6 months. Yeah. And they can shift to other college and they'll get result. Because if your result has
Now they are processing mainly 2021 applied files, I think.
Maybe. Actually, embassy has not given any clear guidelines or any clear message on those students. So that means like your PPR came in the month, you applied in April and your PPR came in May. So that is good.
I
applied in the month of November while biometrics were not there. I got biometric appointment in December and that moment results were taking 2 to 3 months. So I also got within 3 months time. So that means the problem is not with the Quebec or Montreal, that the problem is these colleges that they are facing. But students have to be positive, take their time and take a wise decision, right? So anything you would like to say, because you have given a lot of information, a lot of time, and it will help a lot.
Yeah, thank you so much. Only tell you, thank you so much for this interview, because I got first very, very bad experience from North India side. Seriously.
I'm sorry, and same I got, but there are positives also because more
after I understand why they are this much angry or this much they are upset.
But they can at least have some wiser words. Wiser. See, I asked everybody to write in the comment section to ask you questions. Now these questions are presented by me, not by students. So if I had more questions, I would have inquired more information. But thank you. If they wish, they will comment and they'll ask question. And you please answer their queries in the comments.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Okay, Rahul, thank you. Bye.
Okay,
so now we know
okay thank you. Now everyone knows.
Bye, bye.
Okay. Bye.